Hi guys, I'm here with Lorenz in France. We just finished a great seminar. I'm going to show you guys one of my favorite positions and combinations from the butterfly swim. So usually people like to go with the head in the belt here, but what happened here is that the person on top put the weight like this and make it hard for me. Sometimes they're going to leave me this line here and I'm going to kind of end up losing the situation here. So what I like to do, I like to grab the belt from the front. What I control now, my elbow and my knee, I create a shield. And now if she wants to move away, she can, because I'm gonna force to get a hand on her here. Okay, now that she's putting all the pressure here, she gives me the perfect condition to just hold. And since I'm already controlling the belly, I have the control of the situation when I feel it at home. So I hold here, she starts to run, I follow. Here with the sweep. Second situation here, same thing, but now as soon as I go for the sweep, she's gonna put the leg on the foot. Yes. As soon as I feel this, my hand's gonna slide and I'm here. Note that I'm still have the belt because I don't want to let it go this. And now what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna transfer my weight and finish the technique. More time, here she starts to run, I fall, there she parry. I just keep bringing her to me here. I get the control, I push, bring her, and still get the control. Third technique is just for brown black belts, because it's one of my favorite, like the knee bars that comes from here. Same technique, I'm here. Now I'm going, she's gonna parry the same way, but now what's gonna happen, I'm gonna bring her up, already controlling the leg. I keep it here, and apply the pressure. Here. In this case, I'm not gonna go to the side. I'm gonna bring her to myself, and I'm already controlling the distance here, what allows me to control. So the secret of the technique is always the control of the belt, sometimes pulling, sometimes pushing, sometimes dragging to the side, and get the whole complete technique. So one more time. Run, go to the side, boom, I go here. Come back, now she's not going to pause, I'm going to go boom. Now, knee on the ground, boom. Now I'm going to go, move here, boom. And now, in the knee. So this is some of my favorite techniques here in Toulouse in France, Ribeiro Jiu-Jitsu, France. Thanks so much.